Victor and I decided to come to the corn maze. It's really cool, all the stuff. We're actually meeting some friends here. He's in the back. Hi, Victor. Can you see? Can you see the camera? Anyway, we're sitting here in the parking lot waiting for our friends to show up, and all the stuff they have here looks really cool. So they have like this, oh Victor, they have like this little play area for the kids. That's the corn maze over there. It's, oh, that's really big. And then they have like all these like hay bales all decorated as different animals and stuff that you can take your picture with and climb on and all sorts of stuff. So we'll be here for a couple hours anyways, kill some time on a Saturday while we wait for Dad to get off work. There. Big bear! Bunny and a bear. This train over here is really cool. There you go. Ta-da. We're home now after our morning at the corn maze. I didn't really film a whole lot whenever we were in the corn maze because, to be honest, I forgot. Anyway, that's okay. We're at home now making supper. We're having corn on the cob and pulled pork sandwiches. So I'm actually just making the boiling the water, which is boiling away, so I need to turn that down. Victor is playing with a box. Having a good time. Anyway, I just wanted to pop on and say thanks for watching. Have a good day.